We had the Vikings on the run. And in the mopping up efforts, we also claimed the rest of the scattered legions, bringing them under Blackstone rule. The Warden, I think, had reservations about some of our methods.
That already puts doubt into my mind because you said methods with that inclination. Welcome back, everybody, to Tales of Gaming Addiction, a YouTube channel where we talk about gaming and all of the good stuff around it. Still playing ForHonor, we're going to our third mission for the Warden's Blackstone Legion. And for those of you not keeping up, we have a ton of story feeds. And I think it's about time we actually go through some of them, because now we're getting to the point where we might actually start leveling these up. Oh, he says that, and he looks further, and no. It's level 11, we can't level up. So, I sat down and had a think. I think we're going to stick with Precision Strike 1, because we get 5% more damage on all attacks, so that's light and heavy. And I might go for Bloodlust, or I might go for Sharpened Blade. I think a Flesh Wound, we take less damage, we get more tanky. Let's go for Flesh Wound, and we'll go for Flesh Wound and Precision Strikes. So, as always, we're going to carry on with this on hard. We still haven't found all the observables. I mean, those observables are hidden everywhere as something is processing in the background. That's interesting for that to pop up. But we keep finding breakables, so we shall Zelda our way through and just break all the parts. So, let's change that feat, Second Wind, for Flesh Wound. So we're tanky, and we do 5% more damage. Whoop whoop. And let's go. So, as we're in this, just so everybody's on the same page, including myself when I come to look at this later, we're going through the entire Warden campaign in one sitting. We'll sit down, edit them all, upload them all ASAP, and queue those up. And then we'll go through the Viking campaign, I think it's the next one, and then we'll go through the Samurai campaign.
I had questions about the Blackstone Legion.
Yeah, I have questions too, like, who are you? Who is your leader? Why have we just hung guys up next to where we're camping?
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead. One that the Iron Legion deserted.
Why
need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Well, we'll see what happens.
Ready?
Lead the way.
Oh, hey! It's you, the guy.
Deserters?
The siege we had
to
deliberate.
I wanted to see for myself.
How
Stone
nice
was
to
Iron
see you
Legion.
Again.
I trusted him.
In the West, punishments like the cage have been outlawed. In Ashfeld, however, we were less reluctant about using brutality to make a point.
Well, cage torture was certainly a thing back in the medieval times. Just lock you in a cage, string you up somewhere, and leave it at that. Oh, unbreakable. Don't take that. Don't get in my way next time I break pots, my friend, or you will feel the sting of my sword. Anything else around here we could observe? Nope. Nope. No more observables, no more breakables. Which now has me concerned because we had an observable and a breakable right off the bat. I think we're going to go straight into combat.
Vikings!
Oh, wonderful. Leroy! Americans! Anytime you want to jump in, my friend. Anytime at all. Oops. Thanks for getting in my way and knocking me over. Ow.
They're not getting through us!
Thank you. like a store banner. Oh, guns are field. Oh! I don't want to go into a cutscene. Ow.
Doesn't look too hard. Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
No, we're not clearing the bridge. We are not clearing the bridge. We are investigating this geyser.
The geyser fields of Ashfeld were where the Iron Legion officially bowed the knee to the Blackstones. And the Royals, and so many others. We chose that place for its history. Legends tell us that it was there that the ancient Viking lords had yielded Ashfeld to our people.
That's meant to be molten rock, yes? Sweet Jesus. It's even textured in the heat haze. I am not mad. That is amazing. That looks great. I'm just going to sit here and stare at that corner all day. Okay, so I'm guessing at some point we're going to go over that side, or something's going to happen over there, because there's room for models and animation. Oh, we've got more.
When lava cools, it can form a marvel. A black glass that can be sharper than the sharpest blade. High in the mountains, there is a block of obsidian that has been cut into a round table. It is there that the Blackstone Legion was first formed.
I suppose now that explains why they took the name Blackstone. But at the same time, I thought obsidian was incredibly a brittle material. I may be wrong. Off my bridge. Ooh. Hoo-hoo. I feel bad.
This is ours!
Come on, 1v1. 1v1 me, bruh. 1v1 me. Off my bridge!
It was time to remove the Viking threat.
Come on. Come at me. It's over, Anakin. I have the lava ground. Oh, fine, I'll go to you. Go. Yep, into the lava. Nah. God, that's gotta be a brutal way to go, just knocking them into the lava pits. Okay. Oh, ow. Ouch. Woo! Yep. Get away. Ouch. Yeah. Murder them all. Anything else going on around here at all?
You could go back.
Archers on the high ground.
Time, you know.
Ally. Something cool. We'll take down. Let's take it. How do I go up there to give you a hand? I can't. Oh. Okay, that makes enemies I hit.
I need to defeat their commander.
Circle around. Excuse me, Northman. I am looking for some pots. Have you seen some pots? My name is Linkle. I come from this land of high ruling. And I'm in need of pots to smash. Have you seen the pots? I will happily take what's her face from Iron Man. Her name has gone out of my head. I want to say Gwyneth Paltrow. I may be wrong. In which case, a lot of people are going to hate me because I love Marvel films and comics and all that good stuff, and I can't remember one of it. Oh, that was a murder spike! Oh, can we have thrown him on the murder spike? I don't know. We've got any more men loading it out. Let's find out. In the meantime, pops! More pops! That's a collectible. Something there. Okay, then let's go upwards.
Yes, you, Morgan!
Come on! Come on! Come on, big boy. Oh, you're not going to survive. No. Go. That way. Oh, you're not going to pay fair, are you? I hate people with shields. That's a really heavy gun with it. New mission objective.
After you.
Okay, we're going this way. Interesting. Let's go this way then, Mon Capital. And we break some more pots. Oh, there we go. Cool, fantastic. So we found a few observables, we found a few pots, what else we got?
Die, Blackstone dogs!
What? Oh. Assassini, assassini! Ah! I actually wonder if the assassins have an owl. An owl? Will you stop that? Look, you. Head comes off. Yeah. Yeah, I wonder if. The assassin class has like an Ezio outfit, considering Ubisoft owns the Assassin's Creed franchise. There's the lava field we came across. Ooh, crud! Interesting. More wardens. Oh! I will not die this day. I shall not fall this day. Come on. Ow. It's not fun. When you all just keep blocking and ruining what I want to do. I just want to knock you into the lava field. Fight me, young man. You wanna fight me? Fine, fight me. Die like your comrades. That was close, nearly dying. I was very nearly dying. Unfortunately, did knock everybody.
I want to talk to some of these deserters.
Lovely. What's that? Fortified and observable.
Once, there were 15 of us in the Blackstone Circle. 8 times, one of us claimed the title of Warlord. 7 times, that Warlord proved too weak, too noble, or too blind to lead us. I am the 8th. The others rest now in their tombs.
So, you're paraphrasing that job. And you... So, didn't you die? I saw you fall into the lava. Or was it just a hot bath for you? Right, I'll pick up a banner. Oops. Yeah, we'll pick up a banner and use it. At least we get heals, so... We'll take the heals. I'm certainly liking the single player. It'd be awesome if some of these maps were multiplayer. I'm guessing they will be in future DLCs.
They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths.
Are you sure?
What had happened here?
Well, let us talk. Like men of good faith. In the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack.
Stand down! Your people need you.
What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
Odd name, Apollyon.
One of us should go home and change.
No.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
Yeah, I'd like to know as well.
Kill them.
No, don't kill.
We
oh, God.
Are going to have to fight our way out.
Okay, revenge meter, bye. Revenge!
You're on the same side.
Stop hiding behind your shield.
The Blackstones lie and betray.
Die.
We'll not be Apollyon's slayers!
Stamina. Right. Rest your head up. Cut you down.
Let's dance!
Cut you down. Are you down? Oh, they're all dead. Sweet. Murder them all. And now we're off the gun.
That was the day I finally met our warlord.
Sweet mother of mercy, that armor looks amazing. She wields Frostborn. She is a Death Knight. Do it. What a world, considering you just took a dagger to the gut. It feels like I can't feel my right arm anymore.
Apollyon.
'Tis but a scratch. Yeah,
well, got your Blackstone.
Woman, you are bleeding everywhere. But that helm is amazing as well. Swiss cheese. Mercy. There's a lot of fabric popping.
Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter?
Cattle?
Sheep.
Yeah, close enough.
Sheep.
No.
I love the fact that it's animated in like more than sheep in your
face. Welcome to the Blackstone Reach.
But there is
I
no
had
sheep.
My answers. But too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
No, because you are knights of the fourth... No, the eighth crusade. Ah, Mr. Breakable and Mr. Five Observables. Oh dear, Jesse Cox would not be pleased. He would be obsessed over finding all the collectibles. I, however, am not. So we've got emblem background, we've got some stuff. Level up, feat, unblockable level 1, your attacks are unblockable for 30 seconds. Cool. And with that, we shall end part 3. So thank you very much for watching. Remember to like, favorite, subscribe, and all that YouTube jazz. And I'll see you for mission number 4.